What's up, y'all? It's your girl Haley, and I'm back with another video. So, I moved in to my dorm yesterday. I go to community college. So, today's my first day of school. I'm kind of not. So, like, the first week, we're doing online for some classes, and then some classes you meet in person. So this is my first outfit. These, and then I'm wearing these shoes. It's cute. And then I got this little necklace. But yeah, this is my first outfit. I like it. And then I'm wearing my hair like this. I look kind of crazy, but it's okay. Yeah, I have to take American music, which I did pick at 2:30 to freaking 5:20, which is crazy. And then tomorrow I have math and something else. I don't know. I forgot. All right, y'all. So correction, I'm not taking American music until October. I walked all the way down there today and found out that I just spilled water in my video. I'm sorry. But I just walked all the way down there today and found out that I'm not taking it until October. And I'm like, girl, now I'm taking English and math. And that's it. But, yeah, I'm officially a college student. Today, me and my roommate, we walked to our class. Y'all, this is so plain. Like, I'm going to put something right here. I don't know. Should I do, like, a tapestry? Whatever it's called. Like, I don't know how to say it. Or should I do like leaves with lights? I'm not sure yet, but something is gonna go right here to match this. But yeah, so first night sleeping here was pretty great. Like, I slept really good, minus the fact that I hit my head on the wall like a couple times, because like it's a wall right here. And y'all, I was getting so freaking frustrated. Like, I don't bump my head like 50 million times. But you know what, it's okay, because I did sleep good. My roommate likes to be warm. Well, she don't like to be cold, period. She don't like to be warm, but she don't like to be cold. So my mom got me this little fan. I was super nervous at first about starting community college, because when I look at videos and stuff, I be thinking that when you walk in class, like, nobody talks or anything. Because I really want friends. Like, I'm a friendly person. I'm a people's person. So, I need some friends, y'all. So, I'm going to tell y'all how we go after class. And, yeah. So, we finna get the real tea on community college. Don't ever listen to people's opinions and experiences of things. Always see for yourself. And I'm telling y'all that right now. Always, always, always see for yourself. It's actually not that bad. I feel like this experience is gonna be not boring, like people say it is. But the only reason why I think some of those people say it was boring, because they didn't stay on campus. I don't think they have campus housing. So I guess I get an advantage, since I do stay on campus, so I might meet some people. But yeah. And then I got some school supplies too, y'all. I didn't get much. I got like a couple notebooks, pens, pencils, highlighters, and literally that's it. And then I got my computer come in. Like, that's literally all I got. I think I got like 4 or 5 notebooks and folders, and I got a book to read, because I do want to start reading books and stuff like that. So the agenda first, while I'm living by myself, is to stay organized and clean. And I've been doing good since the first night. I haven't threw all my clothes out of the drawers, so I guess I'm doing good for right now. Like, ever since I got here, I've been on the phone with my friends and family. Like, I bet my roommate be so tired of me. I stayed on the phone till 2 o'clock in the morning yesterday. campus just a few minutes ago, and everybody was wearing a backpack, so I think I'm gonna wear a backpack and not look like an unprepared student with a purse only. Because I was just gonna bring a purse and a notebook and some pens and pencils. Because why not? It's the first day. But I wanted to take African American Studies, and they had that. They had the class on the website, but when I searched up the class, there was no class for it. Like, it's on the website, on the school website, but there's no teacher or class for it, which is weird because I really, really, really wanted to take that. Like, that was one of the main courses I wanted to take. I guess I'll just have to teach myself African American history.
Yeah, it's gonna be a while before my class starts. Like, it's literally 11 and my class is at 2:30. So what I'm gonna do is I have this little notebook thing. I was using it to write my blood sugars and stuff down, which I am gonna use, but I'm finna write my class schedule down on paper just in case my phone messes up one day. So yeah.
Then I realized I got my mask on, but I was trying to play it off. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. No, actually, it's 9, but I had to wake up at 7 because I'm gonna go get breakfast. The breakfast was good. I had like a breakfast burrito, and it was big. It was good. But yeah, I'm waiting on my class. Y'all, I'm gonna put my other mask on. I got another one. I just didn't want to wear it yet. But I think I'm gonna put it on. My hair looks crazy. So, this is Tuesday. It's Tuesday. I'm waiting on my next class at 10 o'clock. My professor is like low-key already unorganized. So she wanted us to go to the library and sign into Connect Math and stuff. But I was just gonna do it on my phone, but I'm glad I didn't walk all the way to the library because my code don't work. So I have to talk to her about that when I get in. Hey y'all, so I'm back. It is Tuesday. I just got back from campus. I went to my math class, which was easy peasy and short. My teacher's really cool. Like, I thought she was gonna be like one of those stupid professors that are like hecka strict, but she was talking about how she cares about our career path and everything, and she's not gonna be doing stupid tests where we don't know the answers to the questions and this stuff that we didn't learn. Like, she said she's not gonna do that stupid mess, and she was talking about how she's gonna the review that she's gonna give us for the final is gonna be exactly like the final, and on the final it's just gonna be different numbers but the same question. So I feel like that class is gonna be an easy pass. A breeze, honey. And then after that, I went to go get another ID because I got the wrong one and my picture was so cute, y'all. And then after that, I went to go see an advisor, which made me mad because I'm gonna do the DMS program. I just found out today that you have to take a test in order to take a biology class. Like a biology readiness. Bro, I haven't taken biology since freshman year of high school. I don't remember a thing. So, I did that. I went to go see my advisor. And then I went to go get lunch. I got boneless wings and fries. Which I shouldn't have got. I should have gotten something healthy. But I'm going to start eating healthy. And then I got some Starbucks coffee this morning too. It was good. I got a caramel macchiato. But yeah. It's like 1 o'clock. And it don't even feel like 1 o'clock. And then we have a building meeting at 4 o'clock. And then we have like some type of pizza thingy. They're giving away free pizza, which I'm up for. I don't even like pizza like that, but if you say free, I'm there. So I'm finna just get some pizza, even though I'm full and I already ate. So yeah, I guess I'm finna chill and edit this video, because I think this is where I'm gonna close out it. And then I guess talk on the phone all day. This is what I do. And then I have homework, but it's like hecka easy. I guess I can say this is my 2-day vlog, because I'm really bad at recording. I'm not comfortable with walking around with a camera. But then again, I was thinking it'll look like I'm on FaceTime. I'll be good, but I think I'm gonna get better. I'm gonna start doing like little mini vlogs, not too long, about community college, because I don't want people thinking that it's like the worst thing ever. It's actually not that bad. I actually like it. Maybe I just like the idea of being on my own, but I'm actually doing really good. Like, I feel responsible. I woke up, I set my alarm, woke up on time. I actually woke up super early. I woke up at 7 o'clock and I had to be at school by 8:30. And walked to school, ate breakfast before class. I had got a breakfast burrito and it was like so good, big. Yeah, the chef, he ghetto. But he white, y'all, but he ghetto. Like, his baby mama called, he was like cussing. He was like, dang. Well, he was cussing, but I'm not gonna cuss on here. But he was like, dang, what, my baby mama calling. And he was like, you got change for a 5? And I was like, yeah. So that is my day. I hope you guys, my finger hurt. Anyways, that was my day. I hope you guys enjoy this. I don't even want to say mini vlog, because it is a long video. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm going to do more videos. I'm going to do a video. If I make friends, I will talk about that, because I know people... I watched like a lot of community college videos, and that's one thing I was stressing about. I'm really trying to make friends. I met a couple people today, like, they're really cool. So I don't think it's gonna be like a boring experience. I'm gonna meet people, because I'm very social, y'all. Like, if you ever see me in public, you can speak. I'm super nice. I don't got an attitude. But yeah, so that is that. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Like, comment, share, subscribe to your girl. I should start saying it. Subscribe to Miss Girl. Period. But yeah, see you next video. Peace.